I have a background as an interdisciplinary artist, creating a whole bunch of weird stuff, basically. One of the things that I've enjoyed making over the years is mechanical special effects props. Inspired by my background in mechanical special effects and based upon a very specific need for a specific individual, I and a co-collaborator named Rich in South Africa ended up creating the first 3D printable partial hand prosthesis. This device we released into the public domain online so that anyone could download it. That eventually turned into others taking up the cause and it growing into a community called Enable, which is a global open source community around assistive devices, specifically for upper limb. Somebody at UW Bothell heard an NPR story that I was involved in related to the hands, reached out and started a conversation which through a series of events led to me working here, and I'm very excited to be here now. The space that I work in with Dr. Pierre Murad and the students is the Alliance for Device Innovation here at UW Bothell. What I find to be really excellent about students in particular is that they're just getting into their fields of study and they haven't decided what's impossible yet. They learn from failures, which is fantastic, so they'll try a design and maybe there's something not quite right about it. And they build upon those experiences and come up with novel solutions. I've been very impressed and excited to see the things that the students put together. It's been very compelling to be able to have something that I was doing previously just for personal fun and enjoyment help to have an impact on something that's been beneficial to a broader audience. I think that for me what it really speaks to is that there is a substantial role for art and creativity to be partnered with science and engineering. I like that this is an environment here within UW Bothell that permits that sort of interplay of disciplines to take place.